With an increase in remote workplaces, it's important to remind all workers to report injury and illnesses that occur in their remote work sites. Consider having your injury and illness forms available on your intranet or through a reporting portal. Make sure that you train your staff on when and how to report all injuries and illnesses that happen at their remote work site.